renegade camp. Sons of bitches, you think you can ambush me and get away with it?
Free rule of the world, huh?
Not if they're all dead. No, she's not in here. Where are you, Lisa?
Teaches us.
She's gotta be out here somewhere.
Must lose ourselves. There is no...
No one is joining you! Look, you're found, yeah?
This'll do.
Now! You're lost! Ah!
Come find cover.
Lisa. Dragged her up here.
Lisa's gotta be up there.
What did you drop?
I'm coming, kid.
Here! He's here!
Lisa. All right, Lisa. Oh, Jesus, what have they done to you? Lisa. Lisa? Hey, sweetheart.
No!
Hey!
No!
Hey! Shut up! Lisa, it's me. It's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? Okay. All right. That's all right. It's all right. Come on. You okay? Do you know where the visitor center is? All right, that's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right, don't stop, no matter what. You ready? Huh? Go.
troopers!
Get to the visitor center now! Go!
Get to my bike. Run. We're safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the hot springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on.
Ricky! Ricky, come back! Ricky, are you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Long time no hear. What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said the night you and Boozer rode out of here?
Yeah. That. Listen, that's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid, a survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky? Yeah, okay. You're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid. It's like I said, Iron Mike, he's, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. You got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. He bothers you at all. Well, just tell Ricky. Or, tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected. They're gonna help you out, kid. You can count on them, even if you, even if you screw up. All right.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is, Ricky. She's gonna, take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not gonna pay you for this.
Pay me for... Oh, come on. That's not... Excuse me. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. You just take her. Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was... Had a run-in with some rippers. I had to...
Oh, my God. Hey, Lisa. Hi, I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm going to tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God, the fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're gonna have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.
Thank you. Hot Springs to Deacon St. John.
Tucker, I'm here.
I expected you back by now. Did you find the girl, Lisa?
Hey,
no,
it's all good. Tucker, let him in.
The Rippers cut her up pretty bad, and she
looks like you got a few
didn't make
years
it.
Here.
God damn it.
Yeah,
we needed her. Now the digging's going to get even further behind.
Well, look on the bright side, Tuck. One less mouth to feed, yeah?
You get out there and find me some warm bodies, or there won't be any mouths left to feed.
You know,
Tucker out.
Back in the day, I had one of those giant.
Okay, I'm gonna get right on that.
Spike's a real guzzler.
Hey, back to work.
See you around.
You here for your bike?
Hey, how's it going?
Boozer said you guys are thinking about heading north.
Yeah. As soon as we put together enough gear, we're riding out of here. Tucker's starting to get on my nerves, you know?
Shit. We're gonna miss your sorry ass around here.
Yeah, well, that makes one of us.
Mm-hmm. See you soon.
Hey, what do you need?
They're coming. Oh, they're gonna. They won't know. I mean, they're on me. Sugar?
Buzzer, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa.
You stay right there!
Buzzer, it's me.
You stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
don't
calm
you come
down.
Come any closer.
Let's just
I will kill you.
It's all right.
Come on!
Get with the gun! Take on, buddy.
No, I will not! Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Boozer, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You
no,
got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn it, I don't need help. Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. But it was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps just pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay.
I don't know what happened. I saw him.
Yeah. Now, come on. Come on. Get on. We gotta go.
But... Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride. Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Yeah, okay. That'd be... good. There, okay. Where are we going? Deke?
Do you remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were... they were all choked up with cars. There were so many people, all on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
When you see a thing like that, you know, it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but... but do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah.
Lately I've been wondering what's been going on. I've been here before, but I don't remember when. Every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and hope surrendering. But I know I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know I'll be coming home soon. Like the enemies that we are battling, I am nothing but a human alien. I left with nothing else but to keep wandering down this path while stopping my hands trembling. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. And yes, I know that I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. I've seen inside the devil's dreams where young men die. And graveyards open up their arms for mothers left to cry. I have seen the bleeding. And I hear what we've done, but just like every other fool here, I'll keep marching on. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. And yes, I know that I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Figured you'd get all purdied up before heading in.
Well, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and then just stroll into the infirmary. No, man. I'm just sick of it.
No, I don't care. I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mm-hmm. Mike said He'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey, he'll remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders by...
Yeah, I know. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah?
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
Not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
How's it looking out there?
Let's go back.
Hold this fuck out.
Nothing here.
You heard the bike, same as me. Probably some drifter. Not worth dragging me out here.
Shit.
We're supposed to guard the camp, not wander around jerking off.
Could have been rippers.
Oh, against the two of us. Really? We could get them before they...
No. See, we can talk too. Me and this guy, Addy's brother, we went out on patrol. You know, not far from here. We kept to the shadows. There's not a new one. No rippers rubbing up. We heard him coming first. Tearing him apart like goddamn freakers. I fired and got the hell out of there.
Hey.
So, you go after rippers, you better have backup.
Something's here.
What'd you find? Huh?
Rocks.
Nice and boring guard duty, which... what are you gonna do later?
I'm gonna try to get some sleep, that's why.
That girl, Lisa, whatever, new one, she cries all the damn time. The first few days, she kept me up all night.
I saw something.
Yeah, I thought I saw someone.
You didn't know she's here?
I think she's hard to miss. She does cry all the time.
But she has been quiet lately.
Maybe she got wise that that wasn't gonna help.
Yeah, actually, I haven't seen her in a while.
What the heck? Someone threw a rock? Someone's here.
Anything? Bunch of crazy-ass lunatics who cut themselves. How could you trust anything like that?
Anything? These are people, not freakers.
That's debatable. Schizo's right. The only thing these assholes understand is force. We sign a peace treaty like we're the goddamn UN, we show them we're weak.
Hey!
I saw someone! Something's not right here.
Here you are.
Who was that?
Mike.
Schizo.
Son of a bitch.
Raymond?
And the men we buried? They were butchered, Mike. Butchered. Christ, it took us 3 hours to rake up all the body parts. I didn't want to leave them for the freaks.
Raymond?
It's Carlos, and you know it. We gotta hit him back, or the Rippers are gonna...
Schizo, leave it be. Just leave it be.
And what about the next one, Mike? And the next? Hell, Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer.
There's no proof of that.
They're moving up north. I heard one of those Radio Free Oregon broadcasts. Claims they got hit by Rippers.
So now you're listening to that nut job, Copeland.
Well, he may be a nut job, but I think he'd know a Ripper if one was coming at him with a butcher knife.
Hey, saw something.
They're not here. But you can go in and see for yourself.
We'll come back. You know, Addie don't like it, you snooping around in her business.
Hey, you said it. Not me.
I'm not laughing.
Now, there it is. I just gotta find a way inside.
Here. I wanna talk to those men myself.
Let's just hold this down.
Addie will take care of
it. You think Addie and Ricky are a thing? Why? You're trying to get
not so them. Hard.
Where's this going?
And what about the next one?
I'm just curious.
Hell, Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer.
Ah, damn it. Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addie. I don't want any trouble, so if you ladies just step aside, I'll show
you.
No,
what the hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait. There's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. Mike had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick. We have to look out for each other. Baby is all we got.
Come on, I'll give you a ride. Which way we headed?
You remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Yeah, I remember.
You call this a bike?
It may not be a fancy drifter bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
Me and a couple of guys burned out in a nest a few weeks back. You know, regular.
Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Wait, hold on for a second. Where is she?
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the Rogue Camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
You're telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit?
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus!
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
What? What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. What? She'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
Who's there? Hey. Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn head off.
It's me.
No, get back!
Oh. Hey. Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Ricky. Tumalo?
Yeah.
That's for Tumalo to Lost Lake?
Yeah. Yeah.
Hold up.
That's right. How you doing there, Boozer? You doing all right?
Just PG.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our ship.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do, huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask. Jesus. Look at you guys, the biker boys. The most badass drifters in this shit, right? Now you come back crawling to Iron Mike. Oh, wait. If you'll let you. Come on, just help me get him back to Addy. Let's go.
Come on, pal.
I still need your help. Ricky.
Yeah, Boozer Ricky.
Wait, where are we going?
Addie said she's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No. No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride, damn it.
We're not damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm and then...
No. You know what it's like there, Deke.
No, you're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake. Iron Mike. Remember him?
I am Mike. He's gonna get us killed. He said.
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles. Now, Addie, look, she'll take care of it.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Right north. Like you said. Get the hell away from all this.
Yeah. Yeah, we ride north.
I wonder about the freaks.
Leave all this shit behind.
Like, do they feel pain? Anything? Hell.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and check on him and make sure he's okay.
Coward.
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here? Look, we have antibiotics, but it's not enough. If Iron Mike lets you stay, your friend will have a chance.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
Jesus. I've heard about him doing shit like that to themselves, but not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with him like Iron Mike.
Come on, Ricky. He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't gonna honor any deal with Lost Lake, not for long anyway, and Mike, he just doesn't see it.
He sees more than you think.
Funny.
You've always had your good side, Dee.
Love it out here.
You've just been doing your best to kill it.
My husband and I would bring the
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Camping, fishing,
stuff like that. You know, get away from the city. Can't do a lot of camping on the east side of Portland, you know? We were out here.
You cannot believe a word he is going to say. Addie is soft. Mike, we do not have enough for those that pull their own weight, let alone a goddamn cripple.
He's not a cripple. He can work.
I say we throw them out on their asses.
Mike, that is not who we are.
Jesus, listen to you. And you, you tired of being Tucker's little bitch, finally?
Raymond, huh? Stop it.
Don't call me that.
I'm pretty tired, all right. All right,
see?
Enough!
See? You know who the fuck this guy is, and you know what he...
You hold on! And you! You put that shit away.
Mike, Deacon was one that brought me the
gun. I know. And I know what kind of man he is. What he's done. He done any worse than you? Ricky? How about me? We've all been out in this shit, Schizo. We've all done things we're not proud of.
We need another rider.
Oh, now, wait a minute. I just need a few days and some antibiotics. I'll do whatever it takes.
Sure, Mike. Whatever you say, I'm on board.
Walk with me.
I don't trust
don't
you.
Don't start with me. So you're the one who brought them in?
I didn't bring them in, Schizo. Boozer needed help.
But he broke into the infirmary.
The tackle shop isn't exactly...
Ricky told me you stopped running for
you
Tucker.
You were supposed to fix that weeks
Sent
ago.
That little girl here instead.
Oh, so what?
I'm sorry I lied to you before about doing runs for Tucker.
How long you been drifting, you and Bill?
I don't know. Like I said, time gets lost.
If folks don't put down some roots, figure this shit out, grow some food, come next spring, won't be none of us left.
If you give Boozer what he needs, let us hole up here till he can ride. Like I said, I will do whatever you need. I want you to know that as soon as he's patched up, we're gonna put together some gear, we're gonna ride north.
North, huh?
There's a camp up there near Smith Rock. Boozer's never been there. Anyway, got a lot of ghosts down here. It's time we move on.
Fresh start, eh? Yeah, I can respect that.
But go on. Leave me be. I got some thinking to do.
Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just have Ricky radio me if you need something.